significant challenges in terms of access to healthcare facilities. Our people-to-people ties are ancient, and our society deeply interconnected. Therefore, we must all prepare together. We must all act together, and we must all succeed together. Excellencies, as we prepare to face this challenge, let me briefly share India's experience of combating the spread of this virus so far. Prepare, but do not panic, has been our guiding mantra. We were careful to entry into India from mid-January itself, while also gradually increasing restrictions on travel. The step-by-step approach has helped avoid panic. We have increased our public awareness campaigns on TV, print and social media. We have made special efforts to reach out to vulnerable groups. We have worked to quickly ramp up capacity in our system, including through training our medical staff across the country. We have also increased diagnostic capabilities. Within 2 months, we moved from one major facility for pan-India testing to more than 66 such labs, and we have developed protocols for each stage of managing this pandemic. For screening at entry points, contact tracing of suspected cases, quarantine and management of isolation facilities, and for discharge of cleared cases. We also responded to the call of our people abroad. We evacuated nearly 1,400 Indians from different countries. We also similarly helped some of the citizens of our neighboring countries. We have now built a protocol for such evacuations, including carrying out testing by our mobile teams deployed abroad. We recognize that other countries would be also concerned about their citizens in India. So, we briefed foreign ambassadors about the steps we were taking. Excellencies, we fully recognize that we are still in an unknown situation. We cannot predict with certainty how the situation will unfold despite our best efforts. You must also be facing similar concerns. This is why it would be most valuable for all of us to share our perspectives. I look forward to hearing your views. Thank you. Thank you very much. I now request His Excellency President Ghani to share his thoughts with us.
Thank you, Mr. Prime Minister, and then best wishes to Prime Minister Oli, and thank you for taking this very important initiative. All that is normal is disruptive, and all that seems solid.
कोरोना को WHO ने महामारी कहा है, ऐसा प्रधानमंत्री मोदी ने कहा। विकासशील देशों के सामने एक बड़ी चुनौती है कोरोना वायरस, कोरोना से लड़ना हमको मिलकर लड़ना होगा। सार्क देशों में 150 से कम केस आए हैं, ऐसा प्रधानमंत्री मोदी ने कहा। कोरोना से घबराने की जरूरत नहीं है, हम सभी साथ मिलकर के कोरोना से लड़ेंगे, कोरोना से सावधान रहने की जरूरत है, ऐसा प्रधानमंत्री मोदी ने कहा। तो भारत ने जनवरी से स्क्रीनिंग शुरू कर दी है कोरोना को, WHO ने महामारी कहा है। तो आपको बता दें कि कोरोना वायरस का प्रकोप लगातार बढ़ता ही जा रहा है। आपको बता दें कि कोरोना वायरस के 107 मामले पूरे देश भर में सामने आ चुके हैं और इसको लेकर के लोगों के मन में काफी सवाल भी हैं। और इसके जवाब क्या कुछ हैं, आइए दिखाते हैं आपको इस रिपोर्ट में।
संक्रमण की जानकारी